Hi, I'm Dr. Lisa Thompson of drlisamthompson.com. So excited to be here with you today as we are concluding our discussion on the 6 instant authority methods that can help brand new marketers become an authority in the marketplace right away. And so we're focusing on today our webinars. So let's do a brief recap of what these instant authority methods are. As you can see on your screen, that is my good friend and mentor, Norbert Orlowitz. He and his business partner, Brian Finale, I met them back in 2013, and they taught me these 6 instant authority methods that have helped me consistently generate 8 to 10 new leads per day without having to do hotel meetings, home parties, or talking to people on the phone. So the 6 methods we talked about are the value funnel, the lead magnet, pillar post content, video marketing, interviews, and now today we're going to talk about webinars. So why should you be thinking about doing webinars? Webinars can be done right from the comfort of your own home. You don't need to dress up and go to someone's home or a hotel meeting. You don't need to hire a babysitter. You don't need to do home parties as all. Now, you can literally build a global business right from your home doing webinars. Now, here's something of why webinars are so profitable, because people who buy from webinars, there are decreased refunds. They buy at higher prices. They tend to buy more often. They will open more emails, click more links, and take more action. They are most engaged and the highest percentage of your live hotel event guests. So you're going to get the same amount of sales as if you were going to bring someone to a live event. And they tend to give more testimonials about whether you're going product-based or business-based. Now, think about this. With webinars, okay, these are planned events, okay? Typically, other marketing strategies, they're more interruption, where you're interrupting people going through their email or they're going through their news feeds on social media. What a webinar does, it's a planned event, because if you've ever registered for a webinar, you're going to get like an immediate email that says, make sure that you get a reminder on your phone to put on your calendar, because it's for a longer period of time. And people will go on that webinar. They will attend it much like if they were going to attend like a wedding or sporting event, okay? So that's why webinars tend to be more profitable. And when people show up, they're committed to wanting to be on that webinar. And they are also more active on your social media networks. Now, they are also smartest and more action-oriented customers. They tend to be your most loyal followers and most loyal reps. Now, here are some ways you can do your own webinars. Okay, ways you can make money is you can do your own webinar. Okay, and what your own webinar allows you to do is you get to train and educate people. You do not sell, and people love that. So you could do like a 30 to 45 minute webinar where you're going to teach them a problem, how to solve a particular problem that they have. And you're going to give them actionable strategies that are going to give them a taste for what your product, service, or business does. Then at the end, you're going to use that webinar to pre-sell by showing a way to solve your problem, and a way that they need to go deeper is by getting your product or joining you in business. When you do your own webinars, it allows you to build trust, authority, credibility, and establish yourself as an expert or thought leader. Now, when you're doing your own webinars, you need to make sure webinars work best at a price point of $297 or more. Okay, because what you're getting them for their time, okay? So you have to make sure that this is something of more of a high ticket item than offering something at 40, you know, under $100. You want to make sure that it is at $297 or more. But if you're brand new, and a lot of you might be thinking, well, gee, I'm brand new. I can't do a webinar right now. But here's another way that you can make money with webinars. You can promote someone else's webinar. And this is one of my primary strategies. Brian and Norbert, okay, my two mentors that I just mentioned a few minutes ago, every Wednesday they do a free webinar that is to the public, and they will teach them, either themselves or top leaders they bring in, and they teach a marketing strategy of what's working right now to grow business, especially when it comes to lead generation and closing those leads to get more reps and customers. They have done it every Wednesday since 2008. And so when people come to these webinars, and what I like to do is I promote the webinar. I send people to these webinar trainings. And there are, from time to time, they will offer a paid course. And if people register through my link and they want to buy a paid course, and they are immediately cookied to me, meaning that they're coded to me. So if they buy, I get credit for the sale and I get a commission. This is one of my favorite ways. And all I do is I promote the training. And what's nice about this, I don't have to be the one developing the content. I don't have to be the one to sit in front of people and explain things. My job is just to promote and invite people to come. And if they come, great, they are going to get value. So that's another way you can promote and make money on webinars. Just look to see who are the leaders in your niche. A lot of them do webinars. And if they have an affiliate program, see if you can be one of their affiliates. And if you're bringing people and they buy that product, you can get a commission. And with webinars, remember, like I said, it's $297 or higher. So you can make really nice commissions just from referring people to these webinars because they're high ticket, and you can really create some profits for yourself, especially in the beginning. Now, did you find this video series valuable? If you did, leave a comment and share. Make sure, if you haven't done so already, follow me on Facebook by going to facebook.com/Dr. Lisa Thompson. You can also subscribe to my YouTube channel without leaving my Facebook fan page. All you have to do is look for the tab you see on my fan page. It says Dr. Lisa's YouTube videos, and then click the subscribe button, and my most recent video that I uploaded to YouTube will appear right here. Now, if you really want to get into the nuts and bolts of how to really sell on webinars, I have a great webinar training for you. It is a proven webinar blueprint that I have used that has really helped me make money when I've done my first couple of webinars. And I want to share that training with you. All you have to do is go to the link you see on your screen right now. Click on that link and it'll give you all the information you need. This link is also in the first pinned comment below this video. So thanks for watching, and I'll see you in the next video.